Alright guys, and welcome back to episode 3 of All Alone, and today is day 14, so, or night 14, so we're about to have the Horde. I'm all stocked up on food, got my little chutes down. Go ahead and make some hatches real quick. I'd rather not have to fall in them if I don't have to. But, yeah. So that, I just throw bombs down there when I have them. I don't have any right now, mate. But, yeah. This is my base so far. I'm hoping it'll protect me for at least night 14. And then I'm probably gonna build a Horde base, and this is just gonna be my crafting base. And it'll just be my crafting base because I mean, I could make it my Horde base, but I think I want to make it my crafting base just because I kind of want to build a base that's all about, you know, just the Horde. That way, if they get through, or I can make it as tight as I want or whatever. And I kind of want to build that base inside of POI so I get the loot bonus as well. But anyways, I guess the Horde's starting, so let's get going. As like weeding them out when they come around that corner. Like putting this door right here up against the Horde base. I find that then, like, when you hit the, you do it like I do, where it's one away, you can still reach it, and like most of the monsters aren't going to stack up and if they took those stairs out over there, or if they're just coming from that direction. Come on! Thank you. one of these rifles that have at least a 3-round mag. I started out as a stealth build. So far, this thing's working fairly good, I'd say. I need to get my sledge turret out there. Knock some more of them off, but... Come on. You guys already destroyed my lights. Why are you so... I hate how they just go from here to over here and they don't even... I guess they do, I'm just not... quick enough on the draw. On the trigger. Alright, we got spiders. What did they break? We're still okay. Isn't going the way I planned it. only 914, guys. Come on. I think we can figure out better shapes for this. Dude, I shot that cop right in the face. Why does it keep doing that double shot? Oh, That's one thing I can't stand. I can't stand not being able to shoot down. Well, it wasn't pretty, but I guess I survived the horde. I mean, overall, the base held up fairly decent. Let's see what damage. Okay, so that held up nicely. See what books I get. Yeah, I don't want a traveling wandering horde right now. Hopefully they walk right past. There's a fair bit of damage down here. But, like I said, it held up, and that's all that matters. That was a nice little bag. Okay, I got some drink now. Ammo. That's always nice to see. Time to lick our wounds and see how we can improve on this design. I mean, overall, yeah, there's a substantial amount of damage, but most of that's just because explosions, which are hard to deal with anyway in early game, but okay. We can't be caught with our pants around our ankles again. I threw this together thinking, oh, you know, it's not going to be a super tough fight. Let's see how these stairs fared. Okay, these stairs fared well. Like those stairs are still good. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go work on getting some stone. It's got plenty of clay. Now I need stone. Boulders aren't necessarily the best way, the most efficient way. Pallets are the most efficient way, but this right here is pretty efficient. And when you're driving around through here, you don't have to worry about these boulders getting in your way anymore, because they're going to be gone. While we're doing that, we might as well make cobblestone as well. I only have 8% fuel, so let's not go super far. This right here should be my stone. I mean, overall, I'm pretty happy with the way that Horde base went. But I do want to make some modifications to it. I also need some more, wood as well. I'm gonna go down through there. Let's break down some of these cars for some fuel. Hey, I got some points to spend. Oh, got 1 point to spend. Since we haven't unlocked anything else yet, let's get salvaging items like wrench, harvest 30% faster and gain 60% more resources. Unlock still club recipe. More resources will help out a lot right here. There's no search options, so I have no qualms about destroying this all the way. I do, however, did notice that I didn't get any gas out of that. No tire out of that. I think for my next unlock, so the burnt down ones don't give gas. But maybe I can get a tire from these stack of tires. Wonder if they don't give tires. I don't want to wake up the guys in here. There we go. There's some gas. But anyway, so I kind of want to make my base where it's got at least two different faces on it. So in case one starts getting destroyed, I can go ahead and use the other one. But I also want to make it where it's got lots of traps on it, and I can repair those traps in a safe spot. Say, well, what do you mean by that? Well, give me just a second and I'll show you. I also found out that you need to have your base at least 11 above. That way when they hit the ground or whatever else that they're going to hit, they're too far away from you to go to rage mode. Gas and this little thing that'll probably last for a while. 29%, we'll take it for now. Now we can go out of town. Number one, to despawn the guys. Number two, so we can find stone. Number three, apparently, to get attacked by this bee or hornet. See, so now when I find an iron vein like that, I go ahead and mark it on the map. And I like to do like a dark red. Ooh, do you see what I see? Usually where there's one, there's multiple. Thank you. nothing in the tree stump, but what we got in these rocks here? More iron, and both these things are iron. It's not worth keeping. Cold resist. Not worth keeping. Not worth keeping. This will be better than that. And then that's not worth keeping. Like to do is, you know, drive out in the middle in the woods, mine a little bit, and then take a slow look around. See if there's anything to kill for meat. Why is there tuna in that tree? Well, game logic, right? I guess in the apocalypse you gotta have places to hide your stuff. What better place than a tree stump? Get us some wood. I think I'll spend today gathering resources, mining, getting cobblestone and stuff, which is gathering resources, obviously. And then also finding a place I want to build my new horde base. And then when I get to the point where I want to build my new horde base, I'll bring you guys back in and show you what I'm going to do with it. But anyways, guys, that's all the time I got for today. Like and subscribe, and until next time, this has been Side Custom. Leave me a comment. Peace! There's a cop chilling right there.